7 Great Benefits of Chewing Gum That Many People Do Not Expect. Gum is a form of candy designed to be soft to chew without swallowing. Traditionally, it is made from resin chicle, a plant in Central America. Today, for economic and quality reasons, chewing gum uses a polymer based on petroleum instead of chicle. Mexicans like to eat this kind of candy and chew it all the time. Since then, the reputation of gum has been heard everywhere in the world. This is a special kind of candy. Sugar will dissolve quickly and the candy will run out of chewing after a while. This type is only chewed but not swallowed. Chewing gum is the hobby of many of us. Blowing bubbles of gum or making sounds is not strange, sometimes it becomes an interesting hobby of many young people. Many people have the habit of chewing gum while walking, while driving, or while sitting somewhere to avoid bad breath or avoid cravings. But, in addition to these effects, you should know that chewing gum has many other benefits as well. Do not think chewing gum just to prevent sore mouth, it brings more benefits than you think. Helps reduce appetite and stimulants. Louisiana State University research shows that people who chew gum after lunch will have less appetite at the end of the day, so they lose more weight. In addition, chewing gum also reduces cravings for stimulants such as caffeine and nicotine. Therefore, if you are trying to quit coffee, tea, chewing gum is the right choice. Improving memory and cognitive abilities. Andrew Scholey, a professor at the Australian Academy of Sciences, said that short-term memory improved by 35% just by chewing gum. In addition, chewing gum also increases the amount of blood flow to the brain by 25 to 40%, thus improving brain function. Cognitive functions such as memory, concentration, and responsiveness are also improved as you chew gum. However, you should note that not chewing will be counterproductive. Reduce dry mouth, prevent bad breath. When chewing gum, the stimulated saliva is 10 times higher than normal. The salivary secretion of this will prevent dry mouth and kill bacteria in the oral cavity should prevent mouth odor caused by bacteria. That is why when you lack confidence in the breath, just chew a gum that will smell good breath. Reduce stress, worry. Psychologists have said that gum reduces stress and releases nerve energy by reducing the hormone cortisol in the body. Therefore, at times when you are anxious or anxious, try chewing gum to keep your body calm and alert. Improves digestion. Although gum does not directly digest food, it improves the digestive tract. Chewing gum acts to stimulate salivary glands, activate secretion of bile, acids and enzymes digest food. Therefore, if chewing gum after a meal will help prevent flatulence and digest food more easily. Prevent tooth decay. The best way to prevent cavities is to brush your teeth regularly, but you do not always have the time to brush your teeth. At this time, chewing a gum is the best option. Chewing gum removes plaque on teeth and prevents tooth decay. However, you should remember to sugar-free gum is absolutely safe for teeth. Helps treat earworms. Earwax is a term used to explain how the brain is twisted. For example, there is a verse, a sentence that is stuck in your mind and you just remember each sentence and cannot remember the next sentence. Although this is not a health problem but it makes it hard to focus on work. And researchers at the University of Reading in the UK have identified a cure for the disease. Whenever you have a deep-rooted chewing gum will cause the vicious cycle in your brain to swell and the ability to concentrate will be instantly restored. Here are the benefits of chewing gum you should know, thanks to these benefits that your health also improves significantly. However, doctors have advised us not to chew gum too many times a day. You should only use glue sugar-free and eat as many as 3 times a day, on average avoid chewing more than 30 minutes. If you have symptoms of tooth loss, stop chewing gum right away. Note, pack the candy on the paper and throw it in the right place.